This is David Moss with BIC Trikes. We're showing off a 2003 Honda Silverwing, which is our first scooter we've ever done. And as you can see, it looks pretty good. It runs out real nice. Actually got more pep than I thought they would. They just went with the plain chain rims, tires, no powder coat. Now we will make a note on these Silverwings. We do have to weld one tab on each end in here that you can't see to hold the bolt onto that. That's the only way we could do it. And then we have to drill a hole to be able to get to that when we want to put it in, as you can see right there. I hope you can see right there. But anyway, so that's how that works. That's only one we have to do. It still unbolts the same from down there below, as you can see. Like I said, this one's been laid over a couple of times, so she's pretty banged up as far as the bike goes, but the rear end's great. We took her out, spun her, got up to 75 miles an hour, no problems, no issues. So she's done real well. So this is David Moss with BIC Trikes showing off our first ever Silverwing Honda that we did. So we can, I think we got another one to do later on this year, showing that we can do pretty much anything. If you have any questions or comments, feel free to give me a call at 765-242-6651. Thank you so much. God bless.